as you can tell, I got a slight belt adjustment I need to do. I got 45 mile an hour out of it so far on a test run. Just got a few quite little bugs to work out, and I think we'll be ready to head on out. Everything else seems to be working. Got a fuel pump that I may need to put a different one on it. Doesn't pump enough fuel. I did run out. Sucked it dry. But there she is. She's done. The Tri Gogglin is done. Just got to get her street legal from State Highway Patrol. Thank y'all for watching.